There's things I know. If I decide to tell you, could I be prosecuted?
I cannot provide you with immunity, but any information you tell me about your involvement in criminal activity would be discussed in a favorable light with the U.S. Attorney's Office.
This involves price fixing in the lysine business.
Take some notes.
Price fixing in the lysine business. Now, I have been in several meetings with our Japanese and Korean competitors over the last few months where the sole purpose was to fix the prices. ADM made me go to those meetings. So if you figure out the price fixing thing, I'd be the fall guy. He seems like a real good guy. I hope he doesn't mind me calling him Brian instead of Agent Shepard. I might even try Bri out. This must be very different for him. Talking to a guy like me instead of a bank robber or a drug dealer. I could see us fishing or whatever. What a good listener. You'll meet one of those every day.